Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent 3 plus root 2 on number line in easy way. So let's start the video. So first of all we have to construct a number line. So first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Now taking here number 0. Next, by using compass and taking any length and mark the numbers on the line by this way, and the length of the compass is 1 unit length. Okay, so mark here. Now taking here minus 1, here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and continuous. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So we have to represent 3 plus root 2 on number line. So now here 3 unit length. So counting from 0, 1, 2, 3. So between 0 to 3. So taking point here O and here A. So OA 3 unit length. Next representing root 2. So from 3 to this side. So now discussing about root 2. First roughly drawing here a right angle triangle ABC and here obviously 90 degree. Now if you take the base equal to 1 unit length and the perpendicular equal to 1 unit length, then what is hypotenuse? So by Pythagoras theorem we can write the hypotenuse AC equal to root over base square, so BC square plus perpendicular AB square. Now putting the value of base, so this is 1, so 1 square plus 1 square, so this is 1 plus 1, so this is root 2 unit. So applying this concept here from 3 to 4, so between 3 to 4 this is 1 unit length and taking point B here. Now we have to draw a perpendicular line on the point B, so taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. So we got here a 90 degree angle. Next taking 1 unit length between any two number by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking point here C and this is 1 unit length. Now joining A and C. So first joining this, okay, so from this we can say that this is obviously root 2 unit length. Now taking AC equal to root 2 by using compass by this way, okay, perfectly, and drawing here a arc through the point C and which meet the number line at a point. So taking here a point P and this is 3 plus root 2 on number line. So therefore OP, so OP equal to, we can write OA plus AP, and OA equal to 3 unit length and AP equal to root 2 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.